Hello, we are in Kazakhstan. There's my two friends. And now I will show you the best view ever. Oh my God, it's unbelievable. Kazakhstan, greatest country in the world. All other countries are run by little girls. Jak se máš?
Já to jmenuji říkám, že bych chtěl být.
Instant ban out of the country. But we really say that.
Road tripping with my two favorite allies. Fully loaded, we got snacks and supplies.
And if you are asking what we are doing here, we're actually working for our company, mappy.cz, and we're doing their street view. So our job is to take pictures of all of this.
A lot of pictures.
Look, Honza, come on. Let's go. What is that way?
China.
How far?
Like 100 kilometers.
And that way?
Kyrgyzstan.
And we are in?
Kazakhstan.
I thought this is Grand Canyon.
This is better, but it has poor marketing.
Yeah.
Dacia, European top quality for a Romanian bargain.
Vlogception.
Vlogčátek.
After a rough ride with our lovely car and Honza driving, a professional driver, we reached this beautiful lovely lake.
Po velmi složité cestě s tím, že Honza řídil jako skutečně profesionální řidič, jsme konečně dorazili k jezeru.
And how much wood would a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood?
A jak složité by bylo pro Chucka Norrise řezat dřevo, kdyby skutečně Chuck byl schopen řezat.
And now just enjoy the view of the lake.
Oh, please do.
Good morning, it's day three. These were our lovely beds, and there are gentlemen. We had breakfast.
Trying hard yet to comfort, now you wave. I took a picture of you, and now you're taking a picture of me.
And now Jake Johnson. Here are some fun facts about Kazakhstan you did not know. We shouldn't say that out loud, but the president of Kazakhstan has been the president since 1990.
Wow!
The most famous person from this country is actually a British comedian, Sacha Baron Cohen.
Wow.
And he is not popular, and as I mentioned his name, a black SUV pulled out behind me. Kazakhstan is the home place for the most popular fruit around the world, which is apple.
Wow.
First one to tame the horse was Kazakhstan.
Wow.
Also, Kazakhstan, believe it or not, is bordering Tajikistan and also China.
Wow.
The language, Kazaki, which they speak, is actually in the same branch as the Turkish language and not Russian.
Wow.
And if the Russians want to shoot out a rocket into the space, guess where they do it? In Kazakhstan, Baikonur.
Wow.
Kazakhstan is actually the least populated country compared to its size.
Wow.
And that's it from fun facts about Kazakhstan.
Ba-da-dum.
We woke up in the mountains.
Well, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. If we got no place to go, let it snow.
This is day number 5, and so far this is my most favorite view.
And we are in Almaty, where it is snowing once again. We're waiting for our Uber because the one thing you don't want to deal here with are the taxi drivers.
Hello and welcome to Astana! The building is 97 meters tall, and the reason why it's not 100 is because it was built in 1997.
Gold. You may remember my friend Adam Gebrian. He suggested us one place to go in Astana, which is that thing behind me, built by Norman Foster.
And one more thing, Mr. Foster, I'm sure you're watching because, you know, it's a popular show. Architecture is not about copying stuff. We know you copied Yeshtet. This is Yeshtet. This is not cool.